Of me, I feel rage and I just can't hold it.